going on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
A lot of science, and your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
Killer, it'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
Wow, you really saved Reese's ass, huh?
First off, I wanna say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. Skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right, the vault. It's hidden underneath
the
Apollyon Transit Station.
How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the Skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there.
It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got. Okay. This one's all you. Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back. Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? I've been training for. I'm ready, Maya.
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter. Ava, I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take calm?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Yo!
Station's the last stop on the central line. Take the central arterial highway out of the city.
Slag me! You're really opening up the vault? Good luck. And whatever you find in there, try not to lead it back to the city.
Squad of Malawan holdouts have fortified the access ramp. You'll have to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that away to support you.
You read my mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
These soldiers fight on, though their leader has been killed. Honor them with death.
Thank you.
swords are handy.
What's up, Chuckle Nuts? It's been a grip. So, life update. Katagawa shat the bed, but you knew that already. Troy's whining that we haven't opened the vault yet, and I can't get properly laid because I keep leeching my partners to death, so that's my whole thing. Oh, you're busy. It's cool. But let's catch up real soon, okay?
Let's do this thing.
Yo, Ellie, we'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Nubbinate!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie. Never change. You're driving. Need my hands free. Need some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
Hey, super fan. What's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool. I was gonna do it anyway.
Don't worry about her. We got this. Just like on Athenus, right? Don't stop chasing me.
gotta get these crazies off our back before I can... Let's move!
Thank you.
these idiots off our backs first! Good for ya! Let's move! There's the train station up ahead!
Don't let them retreat!
Get me close and I'll clear the way.
Last stop, bitches!
style.
Station at the intersection of industry and transportation and luxury. It's a three-way intersection.
Apollyon Station. Try our new private transit pods. Fart up your commute in peace.
A fair price for peace of mind.
Apollyon Station. Just blast that the wick off with your butt stink.
Get your butt shined by our expert butt valets.
Oh.
The Iridians locked it away for a reason. You must not let the Calypsos acquire it for themselves.
What?
Guardians. They protect the vaults from anyone crazy enough to open one. They won't be happy to see us.
Thank you. Lilith, we're in.
Maya, Ava's gone. POVs swarming everywhere.
Looks like we're on our own, Vault Hunter. I wasn't sure I'd ever see another vault. Oh, I'm glad you brought me back. Get ready. The creature the Iridian sealed inside the vault has been sleeping for millennia. It's gonna be pissed when we wake it up. There, that arch is the entrance. Put the key in that pedestal.
Let's see what you got.
Here we go. This place is getting wrecked.
chance. Light this thing up! Vault hunted. That was a masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah! That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
And miss a chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Right, yeah, totally.
Vault Hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have a chat with my apprentice.
To the badass goes the loot.
This place must be like 100 years old. Maybe even 200.
Ava, we need to talk.
Yeah.
Vault Hunter, can you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It seems Echo cannot penetrate the bounds of the vault, so I am forced to use this. I am quite curious to know what you find inside.
Whatever this is, I'm into it.
The vault map led us here for a reason. There must be some significance to this device.
Through there now.
Fascinating. This vault is linked by an ancient energy conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6. Good work, Vault Hunter. We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.
Ava, I'm trying to keep you safe.
By just ditching me on the ship?
You said I could be a Vault Hunter like you! You promised!
You will! When you're ready.
What's up, bitches? Ow! Troy, look what they left for us!
Thanks for doing all the hard work. Man, you Vault Thieves only think with your trigger fingers, huh?
Keep this up and I'll be a god for real.
We'll be gods.
That's what I said. Now, let me do my thing.
No! What are you doing?
Taking what's ours. See, the monsters don't protect the power of the vaults. They are the power of the vaults.
And now it's all mine.
Hey, save any for the parasite?
Gah.
We're leaving. Now.
We should be kicking their asses!
So who's the brat? You, I get, but what's her deal?
She's no one. I'm your problem.
I'm gonna be a siren, and then I'm gonna mop the floor with assholes like you!
You're gonna... Is that how you think this works? Honey, you're not even gonna leave this place.
Put her down. That's what I thought.
Maya!
Ava, don't! Be ready.
You could only take from me.
I guess it's any siren.
Come on, we got what we came for.
Yeah, a lot more. But hey, if that siren thing ever works out for you.
She's dead. Maya's dead.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
That's why.
Sorry, Vault Hunter. There was nothing you could do. Thanks for getting Ava back safely.
Lilith, you have to say something. Fine, I'll say something. I knew Maya when she was alive. I preferred her that way. That didn't come out right. But she's gone, and that's how it is. All we can do is fight to honor her memory the best we can. People die in wars. By the droves. I mean, open your eyes, people. Don't ask me to speak at your funeral, Lilith.
No kidding, Tanis.
I never kid. I know what I am, a brilliantly ruthless scientist. And you know what you are, because everyone on this ship is waiting for you to say something, and they won't be able to get back to the very important things they need to do to keep this hunk of floating space debris functioning until you do.
Maya wasn't just a Crimson Raider or a Vault Hunter. She was family. But we can't lose sight of our mission. We're going to open the vaults. That's how we make her death mean anything. Everyone, back to your stations.
Open the vaults? That's all you have to say. Maya's dead because you wanted to open the vaults. We should be hunting down the Calypsos and making them pay for what they did.
It's not that easy.
Maya always told me a Vault Hunter runs toward the fire. All her stories were about you. You saved Pandora! You killed Handsome Jack! You're supposed to be the Firehawk!
I don't know what I am.
Figure it out, Lilith! Before you get someone else killed!
Vault Hunter?
Go see if she's
all right, will you? I'll get us ready for the jump to Eden 6.
Oh. Hey, Vault Hunter. Not much to say, you know. It's a war. People die.
Yeah, they do that. But you're still here. And the war's not over.
Thanks. You didn't have to come talk. To me, but I'm glad you did. Here, this is... It was hers. She'd probably want you to have it. I'm sure they're getting ready for the jump to Eden 6. You should be up there. I think I need to be alone for a little bit.
Vault Hunter, good, you're here. We need to set a course to Eden 6. No time to waste.
Lilith! Incoming transmission!
What now?
Hey, Joe! Looks like we interrupted your zap times. Here, maybe this will cheer you up. Memories. Our followers love it. Recruitment is skyrocketing.
Man, your dead siren's powers are amazeballs. Woo! I've been phase locking grapes and tossing them into my mouth all day. Your friend's dead.
Always a step behind, eh, Lil? Well, see you at the next vault. Which totally doesn't rhyme with Schmied and Schmix. Bye.
I'm not sure those monsters care about anyone or anything. That's what makes them so dangerous. The vault down on Promethea was somehow connected to one on Eden 6? If the Calypsos want to get their hands on that vault, those monsters are going to have to go through us. Luckily, we have a friend in the area. Claptrap, get Hammerlock on vidscreen.
Sir Hammerlock? With pleasure. I'll bet he can't wait to hear about my many adventures.
Jacobs at your service. I'm sorry to report that those COV zealots have kidnapped Hammerlock. And it seems they're here for me.
Closer and I'll whoop you with lead! I'll emblazon my family crest on your craven ass!
Looks like the COV are already on Eden 6. Vault Hunter, meet up with Wainwright Jacobs and find out what's going on down there.
I'll kill you! Oh.
I could give you the proper Jacobs welcome to Eden 6, but those COV devils are everywhere. Me and a few survivors are holed up in my family's lodge. Supplies are running low, and we're surrounded. I need your help. Has survived for 300 years, but these COV devils have spread across the system like a damn plague. All under the orders of those rat bastard Calypsos. They murdered my father because he wouldn't hand over our vault, and now they've come for me! That's the town of Reliance, or used to be. Home to our finest gunsmiths, central to our logging operations, too. At least my father's not allowed to see it's fallen to those bandit devils. At the peak. We'll fight these devils off best we can, but I suggest you hurry.
Bomb thief the jab! Come here, you filthy heretic!
Jacob's shotgun in my hand, I ain't handing over Eden 6 without a fight. Come at me, you mud-sucking bastards! Longer we could have held those COV zealots off.
Vault thief!
You may feel incorrect.
just saved my damn life, and I am in your debt. Let's talk. My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in. Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. Those twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud, too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alice. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
Yep.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Yeah, sure. Been a while since I worked a prison break.
All right. The team's muscle, codenamed Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck.